love watching those antennae, testing everything around. They are so active, so much fun to watch. And after a goodly walk around, I can't believe it's eating. And look at the pace that it's eating. Mowing through that leaf. So once the caterpillar is done eating, it will climb over onto a nearby shrub and hang in a J shape for several days before turning into a chrysalis. If you think about it, it's a pretty smart thing to hang your chrysalis on a nearby plant. That way, nobody eats your leaf. See how her abdomen is tucked into that flower. And under this, laying eggs. Whoa, taken out by Allen's hummingbird. Somebody else wants to get a drink from the flowers. Taking a break on a mallow plant. Malacophamus densiflorus. When the monarch finally leaves, if we're lucky, we get left with an egg about the size of a head of a pin. It'll last for several days before it hatches. Thanks for watching. Hope to hear from you again.